I'm back yet again. I was inspired by the Sanderside's Hunger Games series by Misty Chai. Please subscribe to them and watch their videos. Anyways, I decided to put my own spin on this and do a Sonic Hunger Games video. I may do another one of these if I feel like it. Let's get to the tributes. In District 1 we have protagonist and main love interest. In District 2 we have the Edgelord and the reason for his edginess. District 3 has Mechanical Kitsune and his plant girlfriend. In District 4 we have Butthole Number 1 and Butthole Number 2. In District 5 we have the better version of Sonic.exe, and his friend that no one seems to know anymore. District 6 is Edgy Jackal and Good Wolf Boy. In District 7, we have the worst security guard ever and the reason he got fired. District 8 has the two rich brats everyone hates. District 9 has one of the purest versions of Sonic and his mother figure. District 10 has the Sonic everyone doesn't like and the Sonic that Sega won't shut up about. In District 11 are the two plumbers that aren't even in this franchise, but I added them in because irony. Also, I hope Nintendo doesn't take down my video because of these two. And District 12 has the Makoto Naigikini and his pyrokinetic cat girlfriend. Let the murdering begin. Rogue, Blaze, Shadow, and Longclaw run away like cowards. Knuckles snatches a pair of Sei even though his own fists are a weapon themselves. Fiona, Amy, and Silver collect supplies together. Classic Sonic breaks his older version's nose for a basket of stale bread. Cosmo shoots an arrow into Mario's head. Sorry, Nintendo. Tails snatches a bottle of alcohol. I really hope you're using that for something other than drinking. Maria, Movie Sonic, Chris, and Luigi share everything like good sports. Infinite and Fleetway fight over a bag like a bunch of toddlers, but Innonite decides he has better things to do and dips. Elise gathers food. No comment. Gadget and Ebony also fight over a bag, but Ebony doesn't know when enough's enough, so she strangles Gadget. And Scourge snaps Boom Sonic's neck. Classic Sonic steals from Blaze. Amy receives an explosive. Fiona killed Longclaw with a hatchet. Guess we're not seeing Longclaw in the sequel. Ebony, Fleetway, and Shadow hunt for tributes. Cosmo also receives an explosive. After shooting Mario in the face, I don't think the best thing to do is give her an explosion. Elise is being irrelevant. Scourge sprains his ankle running away from Infinite. Pathetic. Maria sprains her ankle running away from Movie Sonic. How did you even outrun him? Silver is fishing with a trident because he's read too many Percy Jackson books. Chris chases Rogue. Luigi hunts for tributes. Sonic questions his sanity. Knuckles embraces his inner Katniss Everdeen. Tails goes hunting.
As any fox would do.
Rogue and Silver individually do the most logical thing in this situation. Elise begs for death but Tails seems to have forgotten about the kiss because he spares her like an idiot. Ebony quietly hums to herself. Knuckles and Movie Sonic hold hands. Why Brant Steel? Sonic and Fiona huddle for warmth. Maria receives clean water. Fleetway and Shadow truce for the night. Cosmo and Classic Sonic dream of winning. Infinite is using his brain cells. Blaze defeats Luigi, but spares his life. Pretty in character. Amy receives yet another explosive. Again. I'm scared. Scourge and Chris.
It's time to stop! It's time to stop, okay? No more! Where the fuck are your parents? Who are your parents? I'm gonna call Child Protective Services. It's time to stop!
Maria tries to climb a tree, but falls onto Amy, killing them both. Scourge and Silver hunt for tributes. Knuckles. Stop. You're being creepy. Rogue scares away Fleetway. How? Movie Sonic finally starts questioning his sanity. Blaze strangles Fiona. Luigi kills Classic Sonic somehow. Shadow uses his brain and doesn't investigate the smoke in the distance. Tails runs away from Sonic. Infinite does the right thing and kills Elise. But Ebony spares Chris like he's actually going to be of use to her. Blaze throws a slumber party with Scourge, Tails, Luigi, and Ebony. Chris sings himself a lullaby. Infinite sets up camp like any responsible jackal would do. Shadow receives fresh food. Rogue, Sonic, and Cosmo try to crash at Knuckles' place but he isn't having any of it. Fleetway decided to invite Silver and Movie Sonic to his slumber party because they weren't invited to Blaze's party. Tails thinks about home. Movie Sonic, ironically, searches for a water source. Ebony runs away from Fleetway. Luigi and Knuckles pulls a big the cat on all of us. Shadow kills Scourge for some reason I don't really know. Silver receives a hatchet. Chris, Cosmo, and Blaze hunt for tributes. And Rogue straight up nukes Sonic and Infinite right then and there. Rogue and Ebony huddle for warmth. Fleetway thinks about home. Knuckles, Tails, Cosmo, Chris, and Blaze receive stuff. Movie Sonic cooks his food in order to not get food poisoning. Oh, and Silver straight up pulled a Rogue and nuked Luigi and Shadow. Rogue injures herself somehow. Movie Sonic, Tails, and Cosmo hunt for tributes. Blaze defeats Chris but spares his life. Seriously? Knuckles questions his sanity. Fleetway and Silver decided to chat and Ebony decided to eavesdrop. Rogue gets a hatchet. Movie Sonic once again questions his sanity. Fleetway and Cosmo talk about the remaining tributes. Chris dreams about winning. Like that's gonna happen. Ebony, Tails, and Silver talk about the games. Knuckles goes to sleep. Blaze dies of hypothermia. How do you, out of all these characters, die of hypothermia? The cornucopia is replenished with food, supplies, weapons, and memoirs from the tributes' families. Fleetway nukes Tails, Silver, Rogue, and Chris.
I have several questions.
You cannot be for real. Oh my god, you for real. No, you for fake. No, you for real. You lying. You not.
Ebony then proceeds to nuke Cosmo, Knuckles, and Movie Sonic.
Oh, baby, a triple! Oh, yeah!
Yay!
Cosmo! Focus! Give me up!
And now for the thrilling conclusion. What will happen? Will Fleetway give in to his evil urges? Will Ebony decide it's better to kill than be killed? Will one of them slip up and accidentally kill themselves? Tune in next week. Fleetway kills Ebony for her supplies.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Congrats, Fleetway. And now, a moment of silence for our fallen tributes. We'll be right back. Thanks for watching. I may make another one of these. Or not. I don't know.